was a total scramble for their own survival.
Diaz Payne moved to the Last Chance community just before the pandemic. 2 weeks ago, he finished the move.
Just can't believe it. You know, you bring everything to a place that you're finally feeling safe at, and next thing you know, it's gone and charred.
His plan was to rebuild 8 sailboats and use them for his newly formed sailing business. But 10 days ago, a violent lightning storm sparked the deadly CZU Lightning Complex fire.
Been so looking forward to enjoying these watercraft and doing more sailing, and now it's just done. It's just completely done.
About 80% of the homes in Payne's community burned down. One man, 73-year-old Tad Jones, was killed.
He was definitely a genuine, kind-hearted person, and super unfortunate that he wasn't able to make it out.
To show you how hot this fire was, you can see glass bubbling still on the car, the tire melting off, and then the aluminum pooling these streams on the ground. Now, along with the hot fire, the neighbors say that the evacuation notice came late.
The report was there was nothing to worry about, and they had it under control. And then the next thing I know, I'm talking to my friend in the evening for the evening report, and he said he barely made it out with his life.
The Santa Cruz County Sheriff's Office says they sent a reverse 911 call to landlines, as well as text messages to numbers that opted in around 11 p.m. when CAL FIRE made the order Tuesday night. Payne says he plans to move to Napa Valley, where he has one boat left, but now is nervous this upcoming rainy season could be dangerous with potential mudslides. In Davenport, Scott Sheehan reporting.